Right, just doing this quick video just to see this chart basically, just in its simplest version if anyone wants to check it out. I have noticed that because of there being such a big gap between the sixth and seventh trumpet, that there's a whole section which kind of got missed out, which is the two witnesses. And so I'm gonna have another look at that at some point, and be interesting to see if that fits in anywhere or completely screws up everything I've just done. We shall see.